go into the save world. So we basically gotta restart everything that we did in the last few episodes because my PS4 kept unplugged. But it shouldn't happen now, so we should be fine. So we're loading on it. Should give it a couple seconds. This load is gonna take a moment. Standard CO2 tank. So I'm gonna try and make that first. Start moving on to other stuff. Let me just put some stuff in the storage. Just what we need. team is all we need to win. There we go. So, if I have the stuff to do it, I could probably go get life number 14. Ladder. Should probably save the game. Just so that nothing happens. Just do that real quick. See. Okay. See. Now I definitely would do. Okay. Gotta take the acid shrooms. Bunch of batteries. That's what I gotta try next. So what is hard to get? Silver ore. So I'll try and go and get that later. I don't know where that would be though. Now that we can go deeper. Can definitely try. I'm gonna go mix. First,
sharp drop. About that bad.
What happens if I just drop something right here? Oh, I can't. Oh, damn. I have more swiftness. I don't know how to get this thing. Okay, there we go. This I could really use. Shut it. Try and get a life pod 14. Farted on me. It's disgusting. Thank you. it's something in a low. I don't know if I can't get it just yet. So I'll have to get that, like, rebreather thing. That's really detailed. So, surface work. I'll have to go down there with the sea glide. It's way too quick this way. Right, we gotta go past that thing.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Crap. This is not fun. Okay, so we should have.
Passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased.
What are the odds it lands all the way down? Yep, I gotta resurface now. No. No, you can't call me yet. No. Okay, well. We officially have no reason to go down there. We did it. Gosh.
Picking up multiple energy signatures on the island's surface.
Oh gosh. Little buildings up here. Some PDAs in there.
Integrating new PDA data.
Alright, I left my scanner behind. Oh, well, I'll come back. wish there was a way you could mark this. I swear you should stop. Whoa! No, not these boys again. No. Back away. What's this? Ow!
PDA data.
Warslaw. Oh yeah, Warslaw. Why it just kind of teleports you? There's one more thing I wanted to see. Okay, well, we got all three of those things. Let's go in this little pond thing made right down the hill. I can't just get it. You have to, like, scan it with the little observer thing. I don't know. Think we can make this? Hopefully. I swear if you don't stop. Time to get out. Nope. This it doesn't even make sense. Stop. Still following me? Okay. Stop. Okay, okay, yep, that's enough. Time for a timeout. Sorry about that, buddy. Alright, here we go. New PD.
I priority automated message from Aurora Live Pod 13 coordinates attached. Live Pod is carrying high priority passenger.
Yoki Kasa.
Yoki Kasa.
I said Kasa. Why do I have to record this anyway?
Send immediate burial detail.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Calorie intake recommended. Yes, okay, let's see. Ooh. Come here, old peepers. Here we go. I'm here. Yep, I'm here. I'm not you. You. No, no, stop. I swear, it's just so hard to catch stuff sometimes. I'm here.
Vital signs stabilizing.
There we go. 175 meters. Not bad. Not bad. I don't know how to get that. We are vibing. Thank you. timeout, or your timeout should be up now, Ashton. It's just you timing yourself out. Silver, how do I get that? I think you can look that up for me, Ashton. How do I get a silver ore? So you just go. So quiet then. Send that photo, send it. Alright, can you send me a picture of what the actual ore looks like? Gonna be honest, that's pretty unhelpful. Look at this whole thing in my hands. Look at this bladderfish. Alright, we're going down. Yeah, I should put 100% battery. Here we go.
Passing 100 meters.
Shut up, Siri.
Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Well, I guess that high priority passenger is no. What is this?
New creature discovered. Integrating new PDA data.
Real speedfish. I think I have some time now. That'd be cool. Okay, yeah, let's start resurfacing. Alright, well, you're sending me the wrong stuff. I need to know how to get a... Here's like silver ore. That's what I need. Let's go back down there. That's cool. The Aurora area. I don't know how good of an idea that would be though, because that place is over rapidly.
Partially translated broadcast.
This island is a godsend. Look out of the window. No predators. Fresh food.
No building materials. Nothing left of the ship. And your kid says we're gonna starve without more grow beds. Speak up, kid.
It's true, Father. The natural growth rates are too slow to keep supporting.
All I'm saying is ocean's got us surrounded. No use hiding. Sooner or later, we'll get our feet wet.
The rest of your life may have been a fight, Maida, but I've made my decision. You want to forfeit your emergency pay to take a swim? Go ahead.
Believe me, I'm thinking on it.
What? The actual life pod itself, I think you can only like build like spaces around it. Okay.
This is life pod 4.
Oh, life pod 4.
We've landed close to the Aurora. Flotation device is active, but we've got some big old fish in the water with us, and I don't know how long we're gonna last. We're close to the crash site, so bring radiation protection. 4 out.
Signal coordinates corrupted. Approximate transmission origin recorded to data bank.
No, I don't think you can actually upgrade this thing. Okay. liked using detergent stuff. Make a second. What do you mean, make a second? I think. Yeah, let's go explore this area. First base anyways, so what else do I have to do?
Passing 100 meters.
Oh, shut up,
Siri. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Not sound friendly. Just I need some like builder tool, I think. I've done it in creative before. Folks. If that thing comes in and attacks me. pops an engine. I still need more parts. That's only one out of three parts that I need. So I guess I'll just kind of hang around here. Oh, no, I don't need a separate base. I have what I need. It's a mobile vehicle thing. Mobile vehicle bay. That's all that you need. Supposed to be operated by three people. You have to have some seriously good skill to operate it by yourself. I've tried operating it before. What's this thing? Cyclops bridge crack. Cyclops is like a huge torpedo, if I had to say. I don't remember what the other thing was called. Robot. Does that trigger any philosophy for you, Ashton? How about that? That did not sound good. Oh yeah, that's probably the dead zone. Dead zone. That with this little guy. Hey, Dad.
Yeah.
Look at this thing in my hand. It's a bladderfish. What are you doing? You got your hand in water. What are you doing? What?
Does it matter to you?
I mean, I'm just curious.
Don't be curious. Curiosity killed the cat.
I don't care what killed the cat. Deserved to die. go dip it in rice now? Oh yeah, look, it's daytime. Yeah. Oh shoot! No, stay away. First, let me skip. Social distancing, Bob. No. I know what this thing is. See, this is why you always mind your own business in this game. Or else then you end up putting that guy's mouth. Copper ore. Should probably go look for Steve. Take a job. What? Big boy. gotten the sea moth or the cyclops or that boat robot thing yet. Have any form of submarine in my sea glide, which I am that's submarine.
Seek fluid intake.
Oh frick, it's your sub. Zombie Johnny, you off on the GTA suit. I was gonna say we should try and finish up that big con. It's not that hard. Or after the stream, Zombie Johnny, do you wanna go finish up the big con? Oh, wait, I had water? Oh, I didn't know that. What was I looking for? Oh, clearly, water fish. Wait, no, I actually trapped it now.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Where did it go? No. I don't see it. No. Oh. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, no. Stay back there, buddy. Oh man. What? The water bottle that I lost? Already had good, tools. Oh, I got a lot of new tools. Laser cutter and propulsion kit. I need that wiring kit. I don't know why I can't get it. Need to make the rebreather. So then we can go to like unholy place. What is rocking me? Oh! Yep, that's. Yep, nope, get back in there. Go in there. Oh, dang! Oh, no! Oh, that sucks. At least they can see my my sub data. Oh dang, that sucks. That sucks. Can someone out there in the just one of the cool viewers tell me where I can find silver ore? I don't know where to find. Oh, 2 days worth of hours. Oh, that pains me. That's what happens to my like good Minecraft worlds. That sucks. That sucks a lot. Yeah, I know I lost an hour. Wasn't long, but still, it was a good world. No. I actually texted you the seed, so I should still have that. Sad about that though. Okay, I liked that world. I loved it. And then it corrupted. Corrupted save files are not a good thing. Not at all. Okay. I think I know where to go then. I don't know how to get diamonds. So deep, but not that deep. 14-year-old's poetry class. Deep, but not that deep. Okay. I think I know where to look. Please don't be nighttime. We're getting to be nighttime. I don't feel like going through night. I think I know where to look. wasn't deep enough. I got a new oxygen tank, so deep shouldn't really be a problem. Nightbot. Everyone loves you except for Kelvin. Ashton, take that back. Take that back. Nightbot is not annoying. Hey, Dad. Can you tell Ashton Nightbot's not annoying?
What?
Can you tell Ashton Nightbot is not annoying?
It's not annoying. What? Don't be a jerk.
Yeah, what my dad said. We should all listen to my dad, because he's cool.
I love you, Grayson.
Aw, oh, crap. Just when I was about to go searching out, turns to me. It starts getting dark down. Yeah, it's going down. It's starting to get late. So probably somewhere around here. That way, right, yep, it's just what the frick was that? Well, I don't know. Oh, volcanic activity, I see. No, I don't want lead.
Be advised, a common complication for cave divers is loss of orientation, followed by eventual asphyxiation.
Ow! It's about time to get out of here. Sea glide friend. Of course it is. Oh yeah. About the yeah, I just got some. I'll go back down the second edge of the first one.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency
Bam.
Decreased.
Oh, shut up, Siri. Okay, oh, silver ore is just what I needed. I need like two of them. Gold, nice. Oh, whoa, what is that thing? Hang on. Can we go up for air? I want to explore that a little bit. Crap, I need a drink. Since... I don't care if it's nighttime, I'm exploring this thing. What am I gonna do about it? Okay, so what's inside of here? What do you have to- Ow! Well, I don't care what you are. I'm exploring. Ow. Ow, no. Okay. Okay, head back. I think I got what I need for what I do need. For what blueprints? Alright, you know, it's night time, okay? I'm not gonna go down. Wire and gate, here we go. Now I just need some fiber mesh, which I think I have, so that's good. Nope, it's silicone. I should only know how to get it if I don't have any. Yes, fiber mesh. 2 days worth of like hours. That's a bit much. I don't mean that. So, I mean that's a bit much to lose. Not like you've been playing too much. There we go. Rebreather. Two freaking days. That's a lot of time. Purple alien tablet. I don't know how to get diamonds. Where did I Alright, well, that's whenever I'm going deeper. Alright, well, I think I'm gonna end this here. Getting a bit tired. Hasta la vista, everyone. Bye bye. Hey, Dad. Wanna say goodbye to Ashton and Zombie Johnny?
Goodbye, Ashton!
Goodbye, Zombie Johnny, bitch!